This is how to make this frosted glass effect in Premiere Pro.
So first, you need to create an adjustment layer. So go to the project panel and click on new item and then select adjustment layer. Now drag the adjustment layer above the layers you want the effect on. To create a glass look, you need to go to effects and then search Gaussian blur and then apply the effect to the adjustment layer. Now in effects controls, increase the blurriness to around 100 or whatever you like. Now to get this frosted glass effect, you need to search for noise in the effects panel and then apply the noise effect to the adjustment layer. With the layer selected, go to effects controls and then increase the noise to around 7 and disable the color noise option. To apply this frosted glass look on a shape, you need to select the rectangle tool or whatever shape you want and then click and drag on the screen to create the shape. And in the Essential Graphics tab, you can increase the roundness of the corners. Now head over to Effects and search Track Matte. And then apply the effect to the adjustment layer. Now with the adjustment layer selected, go to Effects Controls. And then set the matte to the layer that your shape is on. Lastly, to add some color to the frosted glass and a slight shadow, you need to move the adjustment layer and the shape layer up one track. And don't forget to change the track matte to the correct layer again. Now duplicate the shape layer by holding Alt or Option on Mac, and then drag it below the adjustment layer. Now with that layer selected, go to effects controls and expand the shape options. You can now click on fill and then change the color. And then you simply need to decrease the opacity a bit. You can choose any color you want. And you can also add a shadow to the glass. And you have now created this frosted glass look.